That is incomplete. Down to 13 seconds left.
This is why we hear about closing speed so often when you evaluate players. You know, once he senses the pressure, he's getting rid of that ball. It takes a player who can close quickly to get to him before it's released and alter that throw.
On second and 10, it's Penix. And that's going to fall incomplete. We're down to 9 seconds left. Looking for his wide receiver.